Heimdallur has nine mothers. Friends Asterix and Bellum Gallicum by Caesar. Högni, I was reading Bellum Gallicum about the Roman wars in Europe north of the Alps, written by Julius Caesar. Compare that to Asterix, the same story told from the point of view of the peoples living north of the Alps. The same story, history, but two entirely different versions depending on who narrates. They invent some place of torture for those who do not obey their rules and, of course, also for those who do not pay money to their institutions. Take two quarreling boys. Both of them say, he began, I am innocent. But in history they say, I am superior, I won, the others, our opponents, are stupid primitive losers. We can endlessly find correlations. Everyone steals ideas from everyone and assimilates them to his needs, telling only half the truth. And a part of the plot is to lie about ideas, distort the origin. Men might not know that Heimdallur is space, Akash, the first element created, höfuðskepna, one of the five höfuðskepnur. Höfuðskepnur, main created, the elements. But does anyone know that the nine mothers of Heimdallur are the nine dimensions of the ten dimensions? Time is one of the ten dimensions, the other nine are the mothers to Heimdallur. Men do not even know that there are ten dimensions, because we do not perceive that with our mundane senses, Edda. Physicists will tell after 1,000 years, then we shall understand the nine mothers of Heimdallur and all the profound symbolic language of our myths. That a Roman god named God, that New Testament god invented by the Romans, Roman monogod, is not at all like the Old Testament monogod invented in the south. Yet, the Southern one, Southern monogod, is the model for the Roman one, Roman monogod, the idea on which this Roman martial tool, a monogod, is built. Romans used to be pagans in olden times. They adopted Christianity, swallowed it, and manipulated it, so that they could use that as a device to manipulate the mob. Romans still use all the old European idolatry, which is bound in the Old Testament's God book. Roman pagans used idols, and newly invented Roman Catholicism uses idols. On top of all that jargon, in order to deceive here in Iceland, they call the new creed, the theocracy, a tradition, siður. They call it a new siður. New tradition, as opposed to forni siður, ancient tradition. This is a mere distortion. Theocracy can never be a tradition, a siður, and as it is newly invented, like that Roman church, then it is definitely not a tradition. The Icelandic word siðaskipti is used, meaning change from one siður to another siður. We should not let that trick deceive us. Theocracy is not a siður, tradition, can never be. Not until after 1,000 years, Edda, can we start telling men about the true essence of heathenry, correct the lies and forgeries. Edda smá. We shall correct all the forgeries when the right time comes. It is good to understand the forgeries, but for now, waiting is the only thing we can do. We shall go on collecting all the knowledge we can, and when the right time comes, we shall teach the truth.